The illustration on this page in the Mother Songbook shows the cutting down of a tree. Several carpenters shortening and smoothing the planks and drilling holes. The house which is being erected is very similar in shape to the one you have built on the lawn here. There's also a picture of the two children playing with the doll's house, and another picture of the three children playing cutting down a tree in half. We notice that all the illustrations are events with which the child can identify. He certainly will have seen trees being cut down and shaped to make a house in the village where he lived.
The picture is of a young child on a mattress, kicking at her mother's hands. In the corner is an oil lamp. As the oil feeds the flame, so the child's energy feeds the mother's love for the child. In the opposite quadrant is the flax mill with grinding stones that makes the oil for the lamp. In the upper part of the picture, there is a stream which drives the mill, and the child, now grown, plays with a toy mill wheel in the water.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's journey is all about purpose and directness, and we have all just participated in a short walk, but I'd like to warn you that now the walking will get more vigorous. We are in fact going to be walking 45 kilometres from Neuchâtel to the town of Yverdon in Switzerland. This is a remarkably picturesque landscape, as you can see. The shrouded peaks, the elegant, picturesque valley with its fromageries, its water wheels, and hark, I can hear the goat herds trotting up the hill.
Friedrich Froebel, a natural scientist by education and by vocation, started from the basic idea that the development of man is similar to the development of all other organisms on this planet. All development is a matter of mediation between opposites, where nature mediates between God and man, where the spirit mediates between man's inner and outer life, and where the kindergarten mediates between home and the school. look after my children, the intelligent ones and the slow learning ones, the well-behaved ones and the naughty ones, the conformers and the rebels. I have learned from them all.